good love, life, Chris, your boy Musa back with another video today. I don't know what I'm checking out. It was suggested by one of you guys. I put my watch later on shuffle and this came up and I was like, aight, let me check it out. What, it says 1973 to 1979. It's this old ones. Interesting, but the old ones normally sound the best, right? The old school tune them thing there sound the best. I'm guessing this one is Persian. That seems like a Persian name. Correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, I'm going to get into this one. Let's check it out. There's no subtitles, so I'm just going to vibe to it. See if it's my cup of tea. If I'm feeling it. If I'm not feeling it, I'm going to let you guys know. But it doesn't mean it's not a good song. It just means it's not my cup of tea. Do you know what I mean? Anyways, let's do this. Play me. Psychedelic rock, okay. Interesting. From Iran, Persian. Interesting sound so far. Interesting. I think this is being instrumental, no? Interesting intro. Okay.
مثل خارم رو زمین توی صحرا.
That's a long ass intro, but I ain't surprised. When it comes to Persian music, don't be surprised with the long ass intros when they just let the instruments do their thing. I ain't surprised. 2 minutes out of what, almost 7 minutes? Nah, that ain't that bad.
تو مثل بارونتون داری سرزم میکنی. هی هی گی اگه تنام رو زمین توی شب ها تو مثل ماه بزرگی که نگاهم میکنی. Hey, hey.
Picked up the speed a little bit. One of those ones, isn't it? You wake up in the morning, just turn it on, let that shit play in the background, go turn your kettle on, make that morning tea and that, If you like coffee, make that morning coffee at that. Just let this play in the background, man. Right now, while I'm closing, I'm trying to figure out the instruments. I hear a guitar. I don't know if that's a violin or what. I don't know what I'm hearing there. It sounds almost like an electric guitar as well. Because some of those notes are like, you know, like it's too fast to be something else, which is not, it has to be a violin, bro. That's drums, right? Yeah, that has to be drums.
Hey, اگه تنام رو زمین توی شبها تو مثل ماه بزرگی که نگاهم میکنی hey,
hey, if it's nice, we play it to one. I like that little pause there, that was clear. I could have really made it like if you actually understood the lyrics, which I don't, but if you actually do, this song probably sounds 10 times better to you than it does to me. It sounds good to me, like I'm in my element, I'm enjoying this. Now imagine you understood the lyrics. Hey! Even the way the instruments are being played right now, so nice. That's a nice balance. That was nice. That was really nice. It was like calming in a way. Like I feel calm right now. I feel so. Where's my cup of tea? Yeah. I need a cup of tea right now. That's what I need. This is relaxed me. Wee. I haven't got all of my feelings. Hey, like I said, imagine you understood this. This will. You need to turn this on in the morning and just to. Hey, yeah. Hopefully, guys, enjoyed this reaction. If you did, smash the thumbs up. If you're new, much subscribe. If you have any suggestions, comment below. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Love life, love life, love life. Peace.